Let's look at the governance and cardinal values. We have individual justice and organizational justice. Inside individual justice, we have individual and cardinal values, logical or philosophic reason, spirited or spirit, appetitive or appetite. And inside the organizational state justice, we have state cardinal virtues. Someone please explain this shit in the comment section if possible.